Now, 100 first grade students at Dual School of Excellence were surprised with brand new scooters. It's all a part of the Making a Difference on and off the field campaign. Last year, high school soccer players from Chicago, Dallas, and Miami came together, and instead of playing each other, they came together to pay it forward and carry out random acts of kindness. Nearly 2,000 student athletes contributed $1 to help purchase 100 scooters for children they've never met.
It makes me feel really joyful when I see a smile on someone's face, especially because with the pandemic, everyone has their masks on, and I'm not able to like physically see it, but I can hear and their laughter and their excitement, and it makes me feel proud because I chose to come here today when I had other things in plan, and it just makes me feel like it was worth it.
Over 2,000 high school students came together and each donated $1. It shows that if we all do something small, we can create a really big difference together.
How amazing. Now, the campaign is presented by the nonprofit Buddy's Helpers and in partnership with Samsung. The Chicago event took place yesterday, like you're seeing there. How adorable. Now, students in Miami were surprised last week, and the Dallas event happened in 2020.